gotta say, baby, it's your boy, Dirtbag Dan. We in Tucson, and you're watching fucking Voicebox battles. Don't be
fake. All whack rappers, please step aside as we glide in. Head up, repping my side. Worth testing on mine, cause I'm blessed with my rhyme. Step away from the clock, partner, this is our time. This is it, this is our era. Y'all outdated, cartoon Hanna-Barbera. Y'all play the victim while we bring the terror. Southwest, put you in a minister with mascara.
It's the gunslinging state in the Southwest. The cops wear their vests because this angry youth is spitting your death. Laid to rest by the words I placed, I'm hitting your chest. And what's left, I'm coming back and I'ma finish it next. You see, it's hip-hop's critical crew, yes, literal. Sickest individuals who be blessing lyricals. We won't stop till we on top of the game. We all the CCS crew, so remember the name.
This is the Southwest.
Slaughterhouse, Tucson, make some fucking noise!
Yeah!
So, extra facial hair, we out here. It's your boy, Dirtbag Dan. We in this bitch. Shouts out to Grim Image, Cloud Magazine, I see you. We're about to get into some brotherly love for real.
Yeah, yo, my co-owner Chuck Clark in the motherfucking building.
Good, y'all.
That's what's
make
up.
Some fucking noise!
Yeah. Digital recordings and lunathetic graphics. Let's get it poppin'. Rapper to my left, please introduce yourself.
What's up, Mr. Dave KLD?
Rapper to my right, please introduce yourself.
What up, Greenz KLD? Shout out to my mom for making this beautiful creature.
Look at there, like,
after you, bro.
There you go.
Hey, no problem. Go ahead, bro. Everybody, can we please keep it down?
This
guy's about to start.
Ready. It's gonna be awesome.
Yo, this guy right here is my little brother. Every time he looks in the mirror, he sees one sexy motherfucker. I bet the crowd's like, yo, who's who? They say Greenz is the more attractive one, so they automatically look at you. He's a hardcore dude, all thuggish and ruggish. He's so fucking cool, refrigerators get jealous. This battle, bro, I honestly hope that you win it. This whole world's a better place just cause you're in it. Your wife hit me up with great pleasure. She said, if I gave you dirt on Greenz, would you tell him? I said, never. She said, she's so happy that you two are together. If she had a flower for every time she thought of you, she'd be in a garden forever. When I'm in a bad mood, feeling all mean and crabby, I ain't talking about weed when I say Greenz makes me happy. Yo, when he flows, he has the most cleanliness. You're such a great bro that El Monster gets envious. No, I don't want to engage in combat with this guy, and that's a fact. Now that I've made eye contact with you, I've gotten so lost in your eyes that I need a map. This guy's Greenz, aka the real woman pleaser. In high school, nobody fucked with me. They were like, chill, his little brother's Caesar. You are far from whack. How can you see that he's great? How can you not see that he's great? Don't be sad if they call you fat, bro, because it's spelled with the PH. Yo, they say we look alike. I find that odd. I never gave mom and dad props for doing such a great job. Yo, I gotta admit, I'm jealous that he's slightly thinner, but fuck the judges, bro, because tonight you're the winner.
Yo. Yeah.
Mr. Dave is so dope, if you placed him up your nose, you might mistake him for Coke. That should take you to breakfast for a bowl of menudo. And have y'all seen his mom? She's beautiful. Yo, you're strongly built like a gentleman should be. So I don't mean those pants if I say you have good genes. Yo, you're such a good friend, it should be a sin. And if I happen to choke again, it's because I wanted to win. Yo, this guy rocks more than heavy metal. And if you catch him playing Nintendo, he'll beat every level. And when looks like a kill like there's no tomorrow, you should change your name for real to Mr. Dave Navarro. Yo, this dope flows you spin got me feeling like I should be quitting. You're such a good bro, you give out monster competitions. Yo, you are God blessed with the precious gift. Even though you're not diarrhea, you're still the shit. Yo, so I don't need to break his jaw or talk about his mother. Let's just give a round of applause for the world's greatest brother. Yeah.
Back up in this bitch, Greg Sachs, Voicebox Battles. Click the little button right up there. Subscribe, share, all that good shit. Just saw a compliment battle between Mr. Dave and Greenz, two biological brothers, El Monstro, the third brother, in a group called KOD. Check them out. Man, this battle was as funny as everybody thought it was gonna be. It was funny because they both treated it like it was a real battle and they really went hard at each other, got up in each other's faces. Gotta give this one to Mr. Dave. Dave is just a more veteran, seasoned battler, and it showed. He seemed more confident. His flow structure was definitely a lot better there than Greenz. Also, he filled the full time. Greenz probably only went for about a minute, where Dave filled up the full minute and a half. So my vote goes for Mr. Dave.
Yo, it's Belly Black, also a co-owner of Voicebox Battle. That was a great battle, and I'd love to see that brotherly love. And what I really thought was entertaining is the fact that their body movements made it look like they were about to get up into their face, and then they were like, I love you. So that was really cute, I thought, and it made me really feel part of the family. But as far as like the as far as the better lines go, it's hard to say stuff like that when everyone's being so sweet and friendly and flowery and having fun to be around, with rainbows and unicorns and Lucky Charms all raining down upon everybody's happy-go-lucky night. But my vote goes for Mr. Dave.
Toxic Camarada Society, Tucson, Arizona. Peep the Dirtbag Dan sweatshirt.
Yeah, grim image, bitch.
Grim image, yeah. Bitch, according to him. Funny battle, compliment battle between brothers. I thought that Mr. Dave killed him. He fucking buried his ass with the compliments. Like, how can you hate somebody for that? Like, I think Greenz owes him money for that or some shit. You know, that shit was funny. Mr. Dave definitely took the crowd, had some funny ass shit. Greenz, good job. My vote goes to Mr. Dave.
Ah! It's your boy, Dirtbag Dan. We out here in Tucson, Voicebox Battles. Grim Image, Clout Magazine, I see you, and I don't forget to say your name every battle. Wow, compliment battle. Hilarious between Greenz and Mr. Dave. Two brothers, resemblance was there. I think that both of them were just super sweet, and I would say OT, but I don't want a cavity, so I'm just gonna go Mr. Dave.
Maybe even a four-way honors battle.
That'd be dope. Chuck Clark, Voicebox Battle, CB Project, Animus Divine. Mr. Dave Greenz, hilarious compliment battle. Shit was epic. It's hard as they look so mean when they were talking, they're all big gangster and shit, but just playing, guys. Mr. Dave complimented better. Mr. Dave.